If someone walks into your plant and attaches a laptop to one of your Ethernet switches, will they get unlimited access to your network and connected devices? If this is the case, your network is open to attack. As a network administrator, you are responsible for the security of your network. But modern industrial networks are no longer the islands that they once were. To give you three examples, industrial networks are often connected to the corporate network. With the rise of the Internet of Things, an increasing number of devices are connected, and these devices can pose a security risk. Unless your team contains experts on every system device, employees from your suppliers will need access for maintenance and program updates. A single tool is not enough to protect your network. Appliances such as intrusion prevention systems are great at detecting and blocking attackers when they are already in your network, but by then the damage might have been done. Network access control covers a broad range of functions. It will assist you to achieve your security objectives by enforcing your organization's security policy for all people and devices which connect to your network. You can add network access control to your network at no extra cost. High-end industrial Ethernet switches provide basic network access control out of the box, using functions such as port security to control which devices can be connected. Implementing network access control will not tie you to a specific manufacturer. IEEE 802.1x is a standard authentication protocol which has been in use for decades. It enables you to authenticate users and devices before they access the network. This is often referred to as pre-admission. More granular control, such as quarantining users in a guest VLAN or confining access to defined devices, requires purpose-designed software. This automates the process of allowing contractors and guests to enter the network as needed while limiting their access, which means you do not need to spend time supervising every visitor. Network access control can also limit access only to devices that are compliant with business security policies, meaning they must have all the required security patches and antivirus software. This will reduce the number of malware threats and other infections without you having to manually test each device for compliance. Get started with network access control by defining your objectives. This will assist you to select the most suitable tools. You don't need to begin with the most complex and expensive solution on the market. Start small and level up as your expertise and budget increase. Then rest assured that you've taken the first valuable step to secure access to your network.